Now, some breaking news is coming in. Reports of a rocket attack coming in from Afghanistan's capital, Kabul. Rocket attack is on the Marshal Fahim Military Academy. Gunfire has also been heard at the military's academy's gate. So this is a fresh breaking right here on WION. One more attack in Kabul. Reports of a rocket attack coming in from Afghanistan's capital, Kabul. Rocket attack on Marshal Fahim Military Academy. Gunfire has also been heard at the military academy's gate. We're still getting details on this story, but for now, let's go across to Archana Solanki, who's tracking this the developments. Archana, what is the latest on this attack? Do you have any details?
These are sketchy details because we're getting this information from Afghanistani media where reports are emerging of a rocket attack on Marshal Fahim Military Academy. According to eyewitnesses, gunfire is also being heard near the military academy's gate. Now, this particular military academy is one of the most renowned academies of Afghanistan. It's called the Marshal Fahim Military Academy, and this is not the first time. If these we'll wait for more details, but this is not the first time when this Marshal Fahim Military Academy is under attack. Last year in October, a suicide bomber killed 15 Afghan army trainees as they were leaving their base in Kabul, and this is one of the most highly strategic areas, secured areas, but we are getting we'll wait and watch for more information to emerge, but for now what we are getting is that there are reports of a rocket attack, and we all know that it's coming in the backdrop of that massive ambulance bomb attack that killed over 100 people in Kabul on Sunday. And the world unanimously condemned that attack, and after that reports of another attack are emerging from Afghanistan's capital.
Right, Archana, we'll be tracking this story very closely here on WION. One more attack in Kabul. For now, that's the end of this bulletin.